lot going on, guys. I'm Zach.
Sam.
Welcome to Bros React on 151. You know the deal, guys. Stoke Station in the building. It is what it is, or is it?
Thank you very much, it is.
Megan.
Megan for the donation. We really appreciate it. Hopefully, you keep them well and staying safe and all that good stuff. Monsters React to the great Bruce Springsteen, the boss man. Glory Days official video. Remember, guys, support channel, help channel build. For those hit that donation to that cover meal to that people, all links down below in the description. If you want any special requests, hit that donation. We'll make a priority and get it to you as soon as possible. We hope you enjoy and we hope you do. Let's go.
One minute, she gave us another request. It was with Jenny. I can't remember what it's called. With it. It was Jenny, When You Love a Woman. Please replace that song because it's proper. I reckon it's their label. It gets blocked on Instagram and YouTube, so just email us a different request, please. Let's go.
Yeah.
Oh, young Dilo.
This is brilliant. Wow. Look how young all of them look.
Yeah.
Lad, he's still with his day one people.
Mm.
That's amazing. That just shows you and tells you about Bruce Springsteen.
Yeah. Not loads of people stay with
him. He's a loyal guy.
Wow.
Kidda. And they're loyal as well.
Yeah, they are.
You get me? It works both ways. Mm. And that's brilliant to see. And do you know what? It's true. When you haven't seen people for ages and all that, and you remember them from school, you end up bumping into them and you talk about the glory days, you get me? You talk about the past, how they were so brilliant, they were so fun. Do you know what I mean?
Mm.
And you didn't really have like all this weight on your shoulders.
Mm.
You know, this is brilliant.
Sometimes on a Friday I'll stop by and have a few drinks. After she put her kids to bed, her and her husband Bobby, well, they split up. I guess it's 2 years gone by now. We just sit around talking about the old times. She says when she feels like crying, she starts laughing, thinking about glory days. Yeah, that's his missus behind him as well. Wow.
This is brilliant, you know.
This is boss.
It does really, you know, every single person really looks, has that time in their life where they look back.
Yeah.
It comes like to you now and then, do you know what I mean? Whether it's a year's time or whatever, down the line, you always be like, whoa, I remember them school days, I remember them time when we meet our first girlfriend, or things like that, you know what I mean? All them times.
When you hear the songs as well, and it reminisces,
yeah. It takes you back, mate, it takes you back.
Yeah, someone you just said that. Yeah, he goes, I wish I don't go old and sit around and think about it as well.
Yeah, but do you know what though? That's your life. Mm. Like, you know, that's part of your life. So you will think about what happened in your life when you get old. Even not just getting old, like an old man or whatever. Mm. Even just as the years go by, and you really think, wow, them times, man.
Flew.
Do you know what I mean? Flew, and it was great.
Yeah.
You know, I'm not saying life can't be great now, but I'm saying, do you know, like, where you didn't really think about anything.
Nah.
You get me? I'm just having a great time. Yeah, just sitting back, trying to recapture little of the Gloria. Well, the time slips away, leaves you with nothing, Mr. But boring stories of Gloria. And the wind of the young girls, I love normal to, yeah. See, the way we look back, like, this is like another stage in our life. See, we're thinking about like whether they, when we was kids and everything, but you know, in a few 10 years or whatever down the line, yeah, we're gonna think about when, you know, when our kids was young. You know, like when they was a baby, you're gonna be reminiscing about
that's gonna be
times,
different, yeah.
Like them great times and everything, and now they're older, they're just moving playing off, with their mates and whatever, do you know what I mean? So you're gonna, that's gonna be another stage, what you start thinking about, lad.
Yeah.
You know,
there's
stages where in life you build takes and everything and you look back on all them stages, lad. Wow.
Well,
see stages in your life, lad. This was great. This took us back a little bit and really was, well, had me thinking anyway, do you know what I mean? Like, you know, these stages in your life that you're going to always look back at.
Yeah.
You know, and you're going to think of.
Wow.
We hope you enjoyed it. We thank you for watching. Until next time.